trying to make history.
We have an opportunity to remove the Republican Party from the city council.
We were in Delaware County supporting Jack Solzheimer for district attorney.
This is the first canvas that we organized ourselves. We got to literally talk to our neighbors.
It's get out the vote. We knock on their doors.
Telling people about the candidates, asking them what their issues were.
People were really interested in being heard. They had things that they wanted to share.
We need power. We need to be in solidarity, and we can't do that without organizing people.
This is my first time organizing politically.
Esta es mi primera vez tocando puerta aquí en esta comunidad.
I wanted to be part of a movement.
We have to fight because if not us, then who?
When you're helping and motivating others, that's when you really feel the reward from this. Movement Voter Project recognizes the importance of movements building deep relationships in communities. We are out here trying to do deep base building and organizing that will not just withstand 2020, but start looking at 2030. And more importantly, how we can build a sustained movement with teeth that could push back and fight.
And we won.
Yes.